good moonshine.
What is up, everybody? It's your girl, Nico the Odd. Next, let me bring up my thing so I can see what I'm doing. All right, now I can see my levels. There we go. Not exactly what I was looking for, but whatever. You know, I haven't even tried using the shotgun yet, but we're gonna use it. Did I get? No, I didn't. I need to get the kitty treats. Yo, kitty treats.
Hunting's boring. No skill.
All right, let's see. Oh, that's odd. Hold on. One second. There we go. There, that was weird. My Windows bar was showing. I didn't like that. All right, so we're looking for a cat. This way? This way. Water is not our friend right there. All right, let's see. Also, welcome to the stream. Anybody's just joining me? Eyelashes in my eye. Go find me a kitty. What's up, Boomer? You going, boy? Huh? We'll be fine. We'll be fine. What did you find? Oh. Hello.
I'm moving. I'm gonna get a better view. Headshot. Nice.
You know, she's really annoying. Let's see what this is.
That was close.
What was close? Oh, hi. Stop attacking the cat.
Nice shot.
Boomer? Is that a cat toy? It is totally a cat toy. Did they really think they could hold the cat with that?
Liberating some assets, huh?
Uh-huh. Or which way?
Switching up my spot.
Where the hell? Select throwables. Peaches treats. There we go.
Adelaide used to be the biggest cougar around.
Hey, ease up. Ease up there. Come on, Peaches. Come on, kitty. Come on, kitty. Peaches.
That wasn't too bad.
Peaches, come on. Peaches. Peaches. Peaches, come on. Okay, so I gotta throw her treats to get her to go home. I gotcha. Is this the right way? Alright, where are we? We're close.
Eden's Gate has full control of the roads near the Henbane River. They own this place.
Yeah, kitty, kitty! Which way do we go? It's this way? Where's Peaches? Peaches? Peaches! Peaches is like aggressive. I gotta remember
this
how the hell to get across.
Been with me through thick and thin. Not a good spot. I'm on the move. Go metal shot.
Think I'm going the right way?
Hello?
Maybe? I don't know, we'll figure it out.
Moving out, can't stay here. Every little bit helps.
Hope I don't run out of this stuff. Let's see where we are. My dog, you bastard.
Nice.
Only graze his ass, unfortunately. Where's Peaches? 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 Where the fuck is the kitty? Oh, there she is.
That could have been worse.
Well, there's my Peaches, gracing us with her presence. If you are expecting a handout, just because you did a good deed, you have another thing coming.
What? Lady, really?
I'll be honest.
What's up, Cat? Welcome to the stream.
You again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days.
Good God, woman.
All right, off you go. We're done here.
Peaches, I'm sorry your owner's a dick.
I just hope we find Peaches before she eats one of these pigs.
Liberating some acids, huh?
Alright, so let's give Peaches a try here. We're gonna give Boomer a little good time off. Alright, buddy, I'll be back
Peaches
for you.
Peaches is one angry beast, but I think I'd rather deal with her than Mabel. I ain't much of a cat person. But she's got a taste for piggy blood, and they ain't gonna see her coming until it's way too late.
Oh. Oh, who's a big kitty? Who's a big happy kitty? seriously, this is just weird.
If Peach just swipes at me, I'm retiring. Every little bit helps. Fair warning. If you see something wild here, you might not be hallucinating.
No, I'm very sure I'm not hallucinating.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically to the father, Joseph Seed. We were wrong to come here. We meant no offense.
Exactly what I think of your shit. Easy kitty. That's a moose. That is a thing that is there. That is Faith Seed. She is my new problem. She is making me hallucinate. And I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. Alright, I guess we can go take out a camp.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Sharky here! We're setting up.
Let's go see Sharky.
I can kill any animal with one bullet.
Look, I feel like you shouldn't be threatening the cougar, okay? Damn, she's faster than me.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Ooh, who's seen us? Didn't even think I'd hit her from there. Leave me alone, Peaches.
Name's a killing machine, Peaches.
We gonna do something about that. Change your position. You know, I'm not sure what Peach's special abilities are. I know she's stealthy. Other than that, I don't know. Can I get any further down? Go. Detach ourselves. So I could look and see her real quick, couldn't I? Alright, Peaches likes to stealthily take people and she likes to stalk. Well, stay hidden and move through tall grass. So she's my stealthy pet. I really just want to see what she can do. I really like having Boomer with me.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
No, no. Woo!
Leap of faith is not just a...
Get the fuck off. Oh shit, that's not the right thing.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Oh, he's dead. He's definitely dead. He got hung up in the door. That's kind of impressive, actually. Just no! Bad kitty! I'll take it back. Good girl. Good girl, Peaches! Good girl!
You deserve someone who understands trust.
Shut up! I'm not interested in what you have to say.
Can't do anything.
Oh no, that's not good. That is not good. Come get some, bitches. Or drive on. I'm fine with that. Oh, I like peaches. What the fuck? Oh no, that's not good. No getting up from you.
Getting a better angle. Ready to engage.
I don't actually need that. I'm guessing I should destroy this. Okay, so let's... That's the wrong button. Alright, let's, yeah, I got the right thing. Oh, that was not the right way. That was most certainly not the one I wanted. Okay, there we go. That's the one I wanted. Fuck, I couldn't get him. Come here, peaches. Bitches. Oh shit! Huh? What? 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 What attacked me?
Be careful out there.
Oh.
It's rising. Gonna make you hallucinate, and if you breathe it for too long, well, you could wind up like the marshal.
Oh! What the fuck?
Deputy, thanks for hitting those bliss transports. These people are using those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find. I say if these folks are making something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
There you go.
They were gonna kill me. Thank you so much.
You might have taken out John Seed, but Faith is something else entirely.
Oh, okay, so I gotta kill more of those trucks.
An angel if you're careful. As long as they don't see you, they're calm.
Why would I want to sneak past them? I can just murder them. I don't like you. Stop that. She's fucking creepy.
Stand firm in the faith. Be courageous. Be strong.
Oh, that's not good.
That could have been better.
That's not good.
So long as I'm not... I heard weird noises coming from that old hotel down the way. The place has been haunted for as long as I can remember. So I don't know if it's the cult or ghosts.
Okay, so there's a outpost. Let's see where that is. There's one and there's the hotel. I was headed towards him.
Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up Oz.
Godspeed, deputy.
Do anything from here. Got him. Y'all alright? Look, you're alright, man.
you hadn't shown up, who knows what would have happened?
They would have turned you into one of them. It's fine, though.
Jesus Christ!
No one expects the Spanish Inquisition. That water's moving kind of fast. But Peaches seems alright.
Still alive.
Am I doing no ammo? Alright. Fuck's this? It's a really big gator. I mean, gator, got really big elephant. That music is, oh, I was gonna say, am I hallucinating again? What? I'm really sick of that music. Damn, I missed. Good job, Peaches.
Safety's off.
Yeah, Peaches definitely hits harder. You know what? I have no problem with you eating him.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan. They come near me, they're as good as dead. Trust that thing.
Goddamn Peggy's are trying to take all the game for themselves.
Yo, you need to move. Could you please move? Please, pretty please? Or not!
Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
Adelaide used to be the biggest coup.
I don't know what the max is. Yeah, I unlocked the second companion slot. That is the max, is the second. Let's see. Let's get some more armor. Alright, ammo. How am I doing on ammo? I'm not trying to do that. I guess my ammo's full. I don't know. I guess I could try and see. I guess I can.
See you later.
All right, I'll be calling on you later. Called.
I don't know how to hunt your own food.
Yep, here comes the boomer. Hey, buddy, I missed you. Hey, boomer. Boomer. Don't be mad, buddy.
Cougar's pushing it.
Why do you suppose we form friendships?
No way, Jesus. What? Oh, that's a bear. That's a bear. Oh, God, that's a bear. That's a real bear. Where's my shotgun?
You can't hide from the eyes of God.
You're right. I can't. I wasn't trying. Okay, the hallucinations are a little annoying. Why didn't you two tell me what was happening? I know you know, Boomer. I see, I really have turned into Grinsley Adams, so God. Yeah, we're going down, Boom. Car thing over there. Ooh, yeah. Alright. Ask to be anonymous, don't say your name. Hey, I'm a big fan of your show and thank you. My question is it okay if you have a crush on an aunt related by marriage and not blood? And if it is, how do you tell her it's okay? She's an incredibly sexy lady and I don't want to freak her out, but I have a romantic rival and need to act fast. Thanks. Big fan of your show. Serious. That's just awkward. That's about 7 different shades of awkward. What the hell are you doing up there? What is it with people with freaking flamethrowers? What the hell are you attacking? What are you two doing? Oh my God. Stop scaring my animals, you idiot. I have a cougar with me. Stop it. Don't you catch me on fire, you asshat. I got enough blame for every last one of you. I don't even know what he's doing. What the hell are you doing?
Get the fuck out of here, Johnny Law. I know my rights. I ain't doing nothing wrong. I am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp.
Uh-huh.
Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Sharky.
How did you get up here?
Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me.
Uh-huh.
Without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment.
What?
I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes hold. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off.
Uh-huh.
And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing.
I think I'll keep my pants on.
I use the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
There are some things in life I question. Let's do this. Oh my God, I wasn't actually expecting it to be the music. Hey,
whoa,
hey. Mother down. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn. Back to Inferno. Turn that mother down. What are we shitty shitting? Stop the music, huh? Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn. I don't know, the song's just getting good. Oh, shit! Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, fuck my life. Oh, God, fuck my life. Yeah, kill him. Get him. What the hell? Why can I not turn this off? Let me turn it off. All right. Oh, shit. I'm a little stuck now. No! Now turn that mother down. Disco Inferno! Turn that mother down. I know, which pet is down? Peaches, no! You're not allowed to be down. Get up, girl. Good girl, Peaches. I missed. That's pretty cool.
That was fun. Man, I wish all cops were cool like you. What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry. We're like...
And I kind of like this guy.
We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
Peaches, what are you doing? That was actually kind of fun. Oh, who's a good boy? Boomer's a good boy. Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
You must be dizzy.
The hell?
So many roads to choose. What to believe? Who to help first?
Stop talking to me in my head. No! No, 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 no.
Find the path. See
clearly. They killed my fucking cat again! I'm coming.
Beggars can't be choosers, I guess.
You are right.
Thank you.
Let's get together and feel alright. One love, one heart. You can't have my buddy, he's still alive. Get him! Ow! Ow, fuckers! God damn, woman! to take to the fucking head, Jesus! Oh, who's a big kitty? Who's a big happy kitty? You got. You done good, Boom Boom. Animal pets are the best. And I don't have to listen to them be like snarky and shit. Alright, get you two together. I guess I should move on to the next part. No, that's not where I want to go.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey.
Oh, I can't teleport there? Adelaide's kind of far away away. Yeah, that is who the chick is, Kat. That is Faith Seed. She is super fucking weird. I'm really tired of this switching my fucking weapons out. Jesus, this is really annoying. How do I get back in here?
A monster job is what we need to rattle Faith.
This way? Here we go.
We're gonna put it to good use.
You got it. Real glad this
you did a great job with jail.
You won't believe what they're doing your best with now.
Oh, yeah. Did you need something?
There's a huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Brightwarden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
I agree. I think we should too.
Ain't exactly the Alamo, is it?
Oh, things are messy right now, but you'd be proud of the sheriff.
We're missing Katrina and her team.
He's organizing people real nice.
Good night, buddy.
Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss.
You might even be impressed with
There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites.
Go Cougars!
The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
I hope you're here to help.
I'll show you help.
The deputy's on the way. I want the airwaves open for support.
Copy that. We're monitoring all Peggy channel.
Relay to me what you find.
You got it, Chef.
All right, let's see. Where's what? It's not exactly where I wanted to go. But it's Nixon. Yeah, yeah. It's Fly Shop. It would help if this stuff was, like, actually showing up on my map. Like, I can't see anywhere it wants me to go. Is that it? Salvation. Gunboats. All right, there we go. See who else wants something.
On my watch.
The more Bliss in you, the closer you get to becoming an angel.
You won't believe what they're doing with that Bliss now.
Dumping it right in. Hey, deputy. Can we talk a minute?
I guess
we
can.
We got one big job around here.
Why did you take the shotgun off of me, huh?
She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now, a cougar. We're a team that helps each other. And I need your help right now, deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Yeah, whatever. I guess I can do that. I'd also like to get over here so I could read that, if you don't mind. Yeah, yeah, move. Thank you. Dad, can I borrow like $100 or even 80? Just until payday. It's for baseball. Yes, I paid the registration fee, but this is extra stuff I didn't know about. Forgot to tell you I'm gonna try and keep playing. You can pay it back. I can pay it back soon. Thanks, Ethan. Oh, that sucks. 5 years.
Hello, girlfriend. Hey there.
Alright, who else is where?
Ain't exactly the Alamo, is it?
Hey, girl.
She's up there. Do not shoot my cat, by the way. Peaches is perfectly, mostly safe.
Rookie, I got a job you're gonna like. Hey, sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome.
I appreciate it.
You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill?
Uh-huh.
Of course you have. You can't miss it.
Good
old
that one?
Joseph Seed.
Yeah, that's
the
him.
Father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook?
Yeah, I can do that.
Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
I'm alright with that.
Whatever you do, don't follow her into the bliss.
I should brought my canteen.
Ladies, excuse me. What are you angry about, Peaches?
That was an awesome job at the jail.
What's the matter? Okay, let's figure out where we want to go. Could go take out a stronghold, but I kind of want to do some of these missions too. What's where? Ghost Cat Mine, O'Hara's Haunted House. I kind of want to go there, actually. I think we will. What's closer? Does Zip have something else he wants me to do? Because, I mean, Zip's fucking nuts. Oh, yeah, Zip did have something else he wanted me to do.
Take down the government without some collateral. They know how to cut me deep, but I know how to bleed.
Why do we still have boxes of this shit laying around?
We're taking more people up to the radar station. Whatever they're doing up there, it can't be good. Someone really needs to put a stop to it.
Hey, Peaches, don't be knocking that stuff over, okay?
People around here look.
You know what we're gonna do?
We're gonna
hit them where it hurts. The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price.
Swear to God, if you set that cat on fire, I'm gonna be mad at you.
They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice.
They're fucking cows, man.
Because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy.
Uh-huh.
That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah! You thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna...
I knew you couldn't be trusted.
They know how to cut me deep, but I know how to bleed them dry. You all ears? Good. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Uh-huh. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Mm-hmm. Let's give them one. Take these thermite chargers. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring.
Whatever.
You saw what just happened? That shit was real.
You killed my dog. You're lucky I didn't kill you. Alright. Somebody wants me to go? We can do that. Come on, you guys. Should I stay or should I go? Mm-hmm.
Man, he just must be scary. We got reports of another prisoner drop off at the ranger station. Fuckers are using them as target practice. We can't just stand by and let this happen. Let's go.
I'll just keep up, should I go now? This actually handles really well. Wait for my buddies to get her. Easy. A shot. Somebody saw me. Gun I wanted anyway. Check the head out. Get him, Peaches! Good girl! Shit, that's bees. Bees are bad. Bees are real bad. I heard more bees. Bees make me nervous. I have had them murder me at this point. One more. Use them. Has the wrong gun. Fuck, where? Which one? I don't even know which one. I don't even know which one it is that he's being defused. Shit. That one. No, 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 no. I can't really see the fucking chopper. Coming, Cougar. I'm coming, Peaches. Get up, Peaches. What the fuck? They killed Peaches. God damn it. This is severely, like... Fuck. Oh, god damn it! That's a hard one. That's a hard one. That one's gonna be hard to do with two pets. Give me Boomer. Boomer's not gonna make it. I think I can do it, but it's gonna be rough.
Deputy, it's Sip. A truck carrying a bunch of demons just drove right by me. They're heading your way. Don't let them disarm the charges. They're on a relay, so all of them gotta be armed to work.
The hell am I stuck on? God damn it. I miss all those shots. God damn it.
Thank you.
Fuck, I missed the... God damn it, get him, Peaches! Getting really sick of this, like, not keeping my fucking weapons up. Fuck. Ah, goddamn! Get up, cat. Oh my god. This is crazy. Nope, fuck. Get up, cat. I need to switch my gun back. I gotta get rid of that fucking chopper. Fucking stop killing my pets, Jesus! Oh, for fuck's sakes! Oh my god, what the fuck? How am I supposed to beat this? I don't think he's gonna be able to make it to me. Come on, Boomer. He's licking my crotch. I'm not sure how I feel about that. Come on, get up. Get up. Shit. Fuck. I really hope everything's in one piece, because, like, I really can't get out of this. I think I got it that time. Maybe? Yeah, he's going down. Damn it! No, it's not even that. It's just there's so much shit happening at one time. It's bad. I don't think I'm gonna have to switch that out if I can. I don't even know if I got time to switch it out. If the chopper wasn't there, it wouldn't be a problem. The fucking choppers was killing me. Even though she can get here.
Carrying a bunch of demons just drove right by me. They're heading your way. Don't let them disarm the charges. They're on a relay, so all of them gotta be armed to work. You fucking...
Fuck, did he get that fucking... Really? Damn right you do. How about you don't take out the dog? How about that? Oh my fucking god!
Here we go. Tagged one.
Go back shot. Talking spot. Moving out. Can't stay here.
Fuck! ass out, man. Here. Who's where? Where? She's a good shot. Who's on what alarms? Fuck. Yeah, I know we are. They got me. Can somebody make it to me? I'm not sure they can. Come on, Boomer. Come on, Boomer. Somebody get to me. Come on, we gotta get up. There we go. That's dead. Excuse me, Boomer. Who saw me from where? Who seen me? I don't even know what seen me. The fuck was that nonsense, homie? Fuck my life. This is really hard. God, I'm on fire. Holy shit, that's crazy. Keeps the distance between us and them, we should be good. What the hell am I throwing? I guess that's the throwing knives. Yeah, I know. Maybe we should not be here anymore. This is my guess.
The bombs are armed. Now tighten your butthole and start running.
Let's go.
To sow gold flakes. I think you're in the clear. Now tighten your butthole and bear witness to the sights and sounds of true.
She made a difference for sure. I think I could have done it with Peaches. It's just that stupid stinking helicopter was dropping bombs.
American hero. The global elitist strategy is ruined. The war for our minds has been won. Joseph and his demons have been stricken.
No, that was terrible. You don't know. You don't know half of it.
Blooded American true grit warriors. This is what we look like. This is what we act like.
Oh my God, shut up. Jesus, he's loud and annoying. I'm glad I'm done with him. All right, let's see what's where. Pepper stash down there. I was actually headed that way, though. You know what? I might as well trek there. Let's trek there. Which way? This way? Yeah.
Hey, boy. How you doing?
See what this person wants, and then we'll head that way.
I forget how long this mine
that
has
was
been abandoned
nuts.
For. Everybody still thinks there's gold in there. Idiots.
Can't fix a cult of degenerates.
I don't know who drove that dredge into Roy's property, but it was enough to make him pick up and leave. Must have figured his whole bunker was compromised.
You doing
I bet this? It's completely flooded.
Shipwreck. Cool.
I hope you pissed on John's corpse.
I'll take care of that animal fast, deputy.
Good lord, my shot's bad. I'm not particularly worried about wolves, honestly.
Glad I don't bother shaving. Helps keep the skeets away. Spotted Peggy's moving against Elliot's place. Let's move before we're too late.
What did you, like, I hope you guys really heard what she just said, because that was hilarious.
Oh, dear.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Jesus. Grace, like, you don't have to make small talk with me.
Preppers, give me a break. Just a bunch of morons playing soldier.
Great wolf.
Put that animal down before it hurts somebody.
We want a bear. We can fucking bag a bear. Shotgun to the face. That'll take down a bear.
You gonna shoot that deer?
Nope. I'm not. The deer's fine.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
That water's running pretty fast. Alright, I think we're almost there. Where is it? I hate how it disappears on the map after a while. Oh, that's a snake. That's a snake. I definitely heard a fucking rattlesnake. Where the fuck is it?
Metal shot.
I think I got them all.
Liberating some assets, huh?
Actually, I was wanting something. I want to keep this or that. No. Actually, I want that though.
Still alive.
Anything else I can replace with this? The shotgun, maybe? Shotgun's useful though. I keep the shotgun.
Hand me a dog just like that growing up.
What's this got to say? Cult note. You asked, Faith answered. Send the angels down below to deal with the sinners hiding out in the mine. Oh no, that's not good. You know what? Where is it? Where is it?
Don't like it when it's quiet. Too much time to think, too much time to remember.
I want
to
try getting some use out of this. Try using it, rather.
Hey, almost as good as me. Any port in a storm.
The fuck is the fucking rattlesnake? I hear it. I knew I heard it. You okay, buddy? Boomer? Stan, we found a bunch of dynamite in the old mine under the house. If you're reading this, then we've already gone down to get it. We're gonna see about setting up weapons cache there or something. Okay.
High visibility today. I like it.
All gotta be over here then. Where would it be at? I'd search, but where would it be at? I don't want to take that.
That thing looks real aggressive. Should take care of it.
What thing? What thing? What thing do you see? What is it she sees? I don't even know what she sees. Oh, that would be what she sees. Come back with my arrow, you fuck! Search inside the zone. Alright. Smelling.
Hand me a dog just like that growing up.
No. Oh, something. Here? Find? Who says it did about a wolf?
It's in here, but where in here?
Yeah, I wasn't trying to like fucking like let it live. It just ran off.
Move, move, move.
I'm on the move.
Every little bit helps.
Come back, Boomer. Weren't done searching. Alright, where the hell? Like, I'm looking for something that's, like, out of place. But I'm not seeing anything. Oh, there it is.
That could have been worse.
Yeah, it could be. It could, like, not let me down this. Oh shit, that was close. Oh god, I got fucking bliss all over my ass. Ugh. Through there? Nope. Alright. I don't like being down here with all this fucking bliss, that's for sure. Gotta be something down here. Got dynamite. Oh! Dynamite. Maybe?
Damn. Shooting's gonna be hard in this city.
Yep. I do not like the effects of bliss. You gonna come get me? What you gonna do, huh? Nothing. Alright, let's put another one there.
Damn.
Who boarded this shit up?
That thing looks real aggressive. Should take care of you.
Anyway, got 7 shots left with this.
That could have been better.
All right, there's my 3 arrows. I I do not like Bliss. I do not like Bliss one bit. This. Something? Nope. No. You think she'd know not to run in there at this point, right? No, it's the drugs. It's all the drugs. This stuff that they've got me on. This Bliss stuff. This is what it makes you do. It makes you feel like you're crazy, actually. Oh, come on. I swear to God, she's gonna stop standing in that stuff one day. Grace, really? I don't think these bastards can swim. We should blow the walls and fill it with water. Do something about what? See, you got that. Just to make sure she still stays down. There, see, she's down. It's fine.
Not anymore.
Angels like to get up, I know this. Underwater. God, that Bliss sucks. Can't make that. I think there would be a grapple hook spot for it, but there's not. Do something, shit. Oh, that might help, actually. That worked. Where the hell is Grace? I think she's stuck over there, I guess. Alright, let's take the shotgun. I found the stash. That is a good way to have to learn how to use the dynamite stuff, that's for sure. The cult must have followed us into the mine. We threw some makeshift barricades and dug in for a firefight, but they sent down I don't know who they or what these Peggies are. They're monsters. We keep shooting them, but they keep getting back up. We can't call for help down here. God help us all. Well, I didn't know you guys were down here. It's not like I would have made a difference anyway. They probably came down here a long time ago.
Gotta get a better view.
Oh, it's good to be out of that shit. Where the hell is she?
I see the target. Got the target in my sight.
shit! Fuck. I don't even know where to go. No, shit! We're all gonna die. That was a bad place to come out. I should have gone back the other way. Great, now I gotta do all that shit again, don't I? I hope not. Okay, good. I ain't gotta do all that. Good, 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 good. Alright, let's see where we are. That stuff can wait till later. I kinda wanna do some more progression stuff before I get back on that. Maybe take a stronghold? That's a pepper stash. That's the doctor. Let's go there.
Hand me a dog just like that growing up.
I hate that things disappear from the map. Oh, yeah, it is. Yep, you did. That's kind of funny watching their bodies float down the stream. All right, let's see. Tori. Actually, no. I need this. Dang it, I figured it out once, now I don't remember how the hell to do it. I really should have paid more attention. I was like, yeah, you know how to fish, right? No, I don't. Ooh. Oh yeah, let's acquire that, because I actually need that. I've been needing that for a while. Master Blaster, Sneaky Sprint. Ooh. Tempting as well. Grace returns faster after being healed. Peaches. That'll do for now.
Smelling the piggy's poo.
Guess I don't have one on me again.
That could have been worse.
Every time I'm like, yeah, I'll check out fishing, I never have a fucking fishing rod.
Oh,
I only see one. One alarm. I might be able to hit that. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. No alarms. Now I just gotta pick them off one by one.
I'm pretty. That is the travesty, because we are all special. We're all
special. But do what you gotta do, honey. There we go. It's one down. I was almost completely undetected. We're good right here. My shot is off. Good girl. That was a good shot. Somewhere I gotta find it. Where the hell's the phone at? It's a hot. Where is the phone coming from? I cannot tell. My God. All right, I am not hallucinating. There's a phone ringing somewhere, and I have no idea where.
We need to get ready.
Hey, boy. How you doing? Some deer
tomorrow. Maybe I was hallucinating it. I am down with the music in this game.
We need to get ready. Eden's Gate sends their angels and killers on little walks they call pilgrimages. This place was a big part of that pilgrimage. So now that we took it from them, they're gonna want it back. We got word a bunch of them are headed this way. We need to defend this place, no matter what. There's a mounted gun and a bunch of violent goodies over there. Let's get to work.
A mounted gun? Where's over there? Fucking hell.
Don't like to think about what kind of weird shit.
How do I get up there? Oh, there it is.
Hunting's boring. No skill.
I like that I pick up lockpicks. That's definitely handy. It takes time, but there we go. Open. Hell?
Rachel's so sad.
What the fuck?
Once was lost, never found. She led a faithless life and it brought her low. Faith rose up in her.
Hunting animals is too easy.
But Rachel stayed low down. Faith flies divine. And Rachel gropes around in the darkness. I left her there a long time ago.
Tricks?
I love how everybody asks him if he does tricks and he's just like, what?
One last Peggy.
What the fuck's the mounted gun?
The cougars at the jail can't say enough good things about
you. Oh, there it is.
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. Get a lot of the good stuff from Rage Peggy's.
Quit running on.
Okay.
North! Help's coming for you!
That was close.
Get him, poop. Get him.
No surviving a hit like that.
To the north! No mercy. Reinforcements from the south side.
God damn it. I don't even know what's happening anymore. On the fucking mounted gun. Let me on the mounted gun. Jesus, who shot me from where? I see his ass. I just gotta get a beat on him. Come on, stick that head out. Just stick that head out. Fuck, where? Get your ass out, man. Huh? Fuck. I'm coming, Grace. Where is she? Get up, girl! I thought that fucking thing was done.
Getting a better angle.
Where is it? Fuck my life. Come your ass up here so I can fucking kill you. There. That one's dead. Oh, now it comes up. Now it fucking comes up. There's another one. Fucking fuck, man. There. Good girl. Shit. This just had to, like, stay, like, right there. That was stupid. Whatever. I said it wasn't stupid. I was just playing a stupid. The hell blew up over there. Well, they'll be okay sooner or later. they'll be okay sooner or later. Get this straight. Okay, it's equipped, but how the fuck do I use it? Guess I should look that up, huh?
How do I use it?
You know what? This is gonna drive me nuts until I figure out how to use it. The fucking fishing rod. Getting taken care of. Can I customize it? I don't even know how to fuck to use the damn fishing rod. That's what sucks about it. Ooh, that's new. Kind of tempted to get that, actually. What else we have here? I guess I had to be in the water to use it? I don't know. I don't really see. Eh, most of that's not unlocked. That's just like options I have. My setup's pretty good for what I need. Another one? God damn it. I don't even know if I can get up there. It's gonna suck. Where is it? Get your ass down, boy. Starting shit.
That could have been better.
I don't know. I fucking give up. It's not showing me how to use fishing rods, and I don't fucking care enough about fishing to care anymore. Oh, there was somewhere I could have gone. Well, now I know. Then we can see at the battle. Let's see. We're gonna go down there. It's close. I am gonna switch out of this bow though. As much as I want to. Actually, no. I'm gonna try this out. I'm just gonna switch to my bow instead of that one. There, that's better. Not like being in the flowers. These flowers suck. Ah, shit. Didn't mean to kill myself that. Doing that. Stuck. God damn it, my shot's like way off. Ah, well. They think they were going.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
She got that. I ain't even worried about her dying. Execution.
No mercy.
I gotta stop hitting T. I really gotta stop hitting T. Where was I going? I fucked that up, and I'm not chasing that down either. So we're going to Lindsay. So I guess you better start heading that way. No, that was me shooting. Oh yeah, that's right, they're putting this shit in the water.
Who the fuck am I?
I have come that they may have life and have it to the full.
I'm swimming against the tide. Now is not the time to be putting the Bible in me.
Targets.
Oh, I see him. Me out of the water. Fuck. How the hell did they get out of the water and I can't? Boomer! No dog left behind. It really would not let me out of the fucking water. Maybe it's because I was holding the detonator. I don't know. Can you fucking stop? Nope. Nope, you can't make me.
Still alive.
Change in position. We got piggies.
He didn't even flinch. Put out the fire. To my kid. Go. Fuck my life, Jesus. No, fuck! They're both down. God damn it. Oh shit, I'm sorry, Grace. I'm sorry.
I'm not gonna make it.
Don't run up on a girl with a trigger finger. Motherfucker over there. Fire the fucking doctor, dude. There.
We have it.
I'm at your mercy.
There you are.
Just about to shit my pants.
Get up!
All right, thanks. Fuck. Thank God you came along.
You can't hide from me!
I almost lost everything. I need help! For God's sake!
You wanna die quick?
The fuck? No. Where are you hiding from?
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group pulled up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.
Are you fucking shitting me? Oh, now the fishing rod comes out. Okay, so I actually have to be in the water. Okay, now I see. Now I see. Doctor's bag. Where is your bag, sir? Oh, God, I'm stuck. Ugh. Or do you want me to find his bag? We'll find his bag. Jeez. That fucking scares the shit out of me every time. Alright, fine. Fine. I'll go get your fucking bag. Every fucking time. Oh my fucking god, really? I go for fucking Pete's sakes, man. Ah, get out of the fucking water. Jesus H fucking Christ. I can't really fucking. God damn it! This is bullshit. The helicopter's the bullshit. That was my salt rage for the day. Are you fucking kidding me? Can I even get out of the water? Gonna try. Fuck. Oh my fucking god. Fucking bullshit. Are you kidding me? That's fucking. Really? Oh my fucking god, really? This game is ridiculous. Adelaide, god damn it, Grace, get up. Did I lose her? I think I lost her. fuck my life. I don't even know where the fuck that shit is. Got him. Fuck! No, 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 shit! Who's fucking shooting me from where? I don't even know what the fuck I'm getting shot with! Jesus! It's fucking ridiculous, that's what that is. Come out some more so I can fucking see your ass. Yep, I will. Not as much as you. Bastards. Fucking assholes. Who the fuck's looking for me now? Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus! Jeez! Please! They're both better than nothing.